at number 1080, 2 days ago, a long-missing Q-100 operative by the name of Miklos Novak was spotted leaving Prague on a flight to Cameroon. His sudden activity was almost certainly the result of a dead man's switch triggered by our recent work. An agent tailed Novak to a church outside of Douala, where he had just disguised himself as a priest. Intel has long hinted at the presence of a Q-100 laboratory in the area, but we haven't had a solid lead until now. Decontaminate the site and keep an eye out. There's likely more to this church than it appears. immaculately conceived asset, Mr. Novak's body will remain as hidden as the catacomb it now resides in.